Last night, your FGCU Eagles took on the University of North Florida for the 2017 Atlantic Sun Championship. FGCU had a slow first half, scoring only 33 points to UNF's 39. After the break, FGCU took the lead and fired up, scoring 44 points in the second half alone. With the momentum from the crowd and good offense behind them, FGCU took the victory and beat UNF 77-61. After the game, FGCU fans stormed the court in celebration. After all of the madness, Atlantic Sun honored FGCU players Mark Eddie Norelia, Demetrius Murat, and Brandon Goodwin with Atlantic Sun Team of the Year awards. Brandon Goodwin also received an Atlantic Sun Most Valuable Player award. President Bradshaw led the charge with the FGCU tradition of cutting down the net. One by one, FGCU players took their piece of history. FGCU is officially your Atlantic Sun 2017 champions. We'll see you in the tournament.